for the battle they give you is addictive.
That is a big boy.
This guy is so mean and ornery, he even tried to reach over the side of the boat and bite me.
Yummy, yummy. That's where the arrow went in. But here's basically how you do it. You just fillet the fish off like that. And you take your cold steel. Nothing goes to waste with relentless pursuit. Cold steel.
That is incredible. Look at that fish right there.
We shot some big ones, but Mick was about to slock a monster.